Okay, it's ready to be plugged in. And then once it's plugged in, I just hit the reset button and it should start the tests. Beep, beep, beep. Oh, what? Alright, and there's the reset button. See how this goes. I'm kind of nervous. Uh-oh. One motor isn't in it. No. Okay, I think I fixed it. Let's try this again. Nope. Bugger! Disconnected this time. Let's hope it works. Oh! Oh! Oh my god! It totally worked! And then fell over and crashed. Thankfully, I have extra propellers just for this kind of problem.